is the hiring of the spirit cooking lady herself, Marina Abramović, is going to be an ambassador for Ukraine to do what? She's going to help them
with schools or something?
Yeah. Rebuilding schools. That's what you want, Eric. You want a Satanist lady who is pictured with all the elites and teaches them how to do spirit cooking ceremonies. That's who you want in rebuilding your schools. Certainly nothing can go wrong with that. So if you're not familiar, Marina Abramović has been pictured with all the celebrities you have suspected of being, one, paid by the government, and two, allegedly also hearsay, specifically not known by me, considered to be Satanists and devil worshippers and everything. She's been with the Clintons. She's been with Lady Gaga, Beyonce and Jay-Z, John Podesta, all these people. And what is spirit cooking? If we want to go back to the emails of the Hillary Clinton, Trump election cycle, the Clinton emails, the Podesta emails, spirit cooking involves taking male bodily fluids, let's call it, plus blood, throwing it against the wall. I'm not kidding about any of this. You can look this up. And then you cut your hand open and you suck the blood. And they say something to the effect of suck the pain away or something like that, or suck in the pain, release to something else. That's the only part I'm not sure about, what they chant during it. But that's literally what she does. And we can go ahead and find pictures of her doing this stuff. She's even got a YouTube video about how to do it. Like, it's out, way out in the open, but I'll read a little bit of this, and then I'll find some of the pictures. Abramović, a fierce critic of Putin's illegal invasion. Like, why would she be a fierce critic? Like, she's a weird art person. Like, why? The 76-year-old Serbian is holding her first solo exhibit in the UK and the first female artist.
Also, she's nearly 80 years old. Let's not forget about that. On top of all of that, it's like, you're getting close to 80. Let's bring you into the political realm, because this is where we like, it's ridiculous.
Visitors to the exhibition must squeeze between two nude models to enter the show. See, they're sick people, Eric. That means you can't bring a kid there, but they want you to. I was the first artist to support the Ukraine war against Russia and to give my voice. That can't be true. It is definitely a repetition of history. Not true. I mean, what? I have been invited by Zelensky to be an ambassador of Ukraine to help the children affected by rebuilding schools and such. I'd like to point out here, Eric, that she's openly talking about how she's the first person to speak out against this. She's brought on by Zelensky to help Ukraine. And then the first thing you see at her art exhibit is two nude models. I love, and let's help the children. Here's nude models.
It's kind of a slap in the face, right? Like, this is definitely a power play. It's like, what are you going to, they're telling you, like, what are you going to do about it? There's nothing you can do about it. These are the people in charge. These are the people that we want. If you question any of it, then you're a conspiracy theorist. Oh, you're a crazy person. Like, they just beat people into submission. It's the same thing with the alphabet agenda, right? Like, people know. A lot of people know, a lot of people see through it, but they realize that they are not allowed to talk about it, right? I mean, I will continue to say this. When you talk to most people without a camera, without a microphone or anything, they'll tell you the truth. But if a camera or a microphone shows up, they immediately snap into it and realize that if I say anything outside of the narrative, then I could risk losing my job. I could risk, you're putting it all on the line, because what used to be quote unquote free speech is, you know, that ship sailed. All these things have sailed, and we've gotten so far to the point where it's quite obvious at this point in time that they will lambast you. I mean, do we remember when the talking heads on CNN were saying, oh, do your own research, that's right wing? It's like, dude, just asking a question is now this taboo thing, because what they're saying is so absurd, right? From whatever it is, this weirdo lady who's now in charge of schools to obviously the, you know, changing genders and the climate hoax, all of this nonsense. It's all so outrageous that they've beat people into submission properly that even questioning it, even raising the slightest concern that maybe this might not be for me now turns you into conspiracy theorists, which is really only proving the point of the people who have questions. Am I wrong about that? Maybe. Probably
You're
not though.
Wrong.
Like Dr. Shiva, you know, the guy who invented email, like he would say, everybody is wrong. Everybody's evil except for me. That's where I'm at on this.
If you recall, she was actually in that Jay-Z music video. She's also in photos with him. She is the artist, creepy artist of the stars. I just have Lady Gaga pulled up because, you know, Lady Gaga accused of this stuff all the time. She's there with her. And then if you didn't believe me, here's the video of the spirit cooking. Let me just reload that. YouTube is funny for some reason on this platform. And it's just here it is, spirit
before
cooking.
You, go ahead. 1997. Well, before you even play this, this is so far out of the realm, right? Like, honestly, she doesn't even have to be doing this to make me believe she's not good for being in charge of schools. Like, it, like this is way past the line, right? Like, can we just have, like, a regular person who, you know, has a passion for history or something and, like, understands things? This is so far beyond, but this is where we are. So
look what it says on there. Sorry, it was breast milk.
Well, breast milk and...
Right, not blood. The blood comes from your hand.
Okay.
Drink on earthquake nights.
But even... Okay. Look.
So this is a person that should be doing schools. This is the person celebrities look up to as, like, a cool artist. Not that, you know, like, that Banksy people that talk about. Like, I think that stuff is stupid. But, like, that's, like, an actual artist that people, like, look up to and think is cool. And I'm not familiar with him, but maybe he is painting stuff about breast milk and sperm on a wall. I don't know. But, like, if you're a celebrity, like, you see this stuff and you see what she does. There's another one where they had a picture of her. Let's see if I can find it, where they're, like, I don't know if it was a cake or if it was just an image a plastic of a dead person that they were eating. Like, this is sick stuff. You look at Podesta's art that he's into. I want to know, like, what kind of people are into this. If you don't believe that it's actually just what they openly admitted to, Satanism or Bohemian Grove type stuff, which is praying to an owl stick god, then on what level can you tell me this is interesting? Because even if you're saying it's just performance art meant to be cool, it's the same with Lil Nas X and what's-her-face dressing up as Satan, Doja Cat. Like, on what level is this cool and interesting to you?
No,
zero levels.
Exactly. So yeah, if we want to take the surface level, look, you don't have to go deep down a rabbit hole and say that these people are evil, demonic. You can be completely agnostic about the whole thing. It's still just weird. It's still just, even if that's your art, like, dude, like, what, can we go back to, like, there's this guy on Instagram who paints, like, mini canvases of, like, scenery on a canvas the size of an Altoids can. Right? Can we just have somebody with actual talent? Like, this man will paint incredibly detailed. It's everyday stuff. Him sitting by the pool on a canvas the size of an Altoid can, but that's talent. It's not creepy. It's not demonic. I don't know what he's into, but can we just go back to, like, a nice still life? Can we pull? I mean, like even if this is all, it's just art. It's art. You right wing conspiracy theorists. You're looking too much into it. Fine. Your art is still bad.
Yeah.
Turn it up, Jordan.